Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Marmaster VV6. And today, we're going to open this door. We got scary things in here. Like bats. There we go. Need to drop right down. Nope. Okay, what do we got? Okay, we can drop down a little bit. Drop down a little bit more. That's the wrong button. Just keep hook shutting up. Alright. Oh, great. Where's that other key at? Oh, there's a skull tool over there. Neat. I missed a key somewhere. I don't think I'm gonna be able to reach this boy. Yeah, I'm not. Not even gonna try. Maybe I can reach it from here. No, I can't. Yeah, definitely not. Okay, where am I missing a key? I feel like it's gonna be like inside of this. Oops. Like in the middle. Unless I didn't do something. Maybe I did. Thanks for the boost. This is where the lock room is. Okay. Can I get up? Also, there's seriously no way to get in from here. Stop. Okay. Oh, crap. No, I can't get in here because the torch is out. Where have I not gone? Okay, over to the left, that's where I cannot go. Up is the boss. On this level, it seems like. Actually, how do I get in there? Okay, so like The swirly thing at the top left. That's after we get the chest up in the top left. Same with that. What about... Can't do that without the long shot. Oh wait. I haven't been. I forgot to do this part. Okay. I think I've got it. I haven't been like behind that wall. To do that, you lower it back down. I don't think you can. Maybe you can. Yeah, no, you can't. Okay. So we're gonna go back in the middle. Area tower thing. Go back up here. I missed again. There we go. And raise the water. Then go back down. Ow. Okay. Hopefully this is it. We got a chest behind there. It still hit me, but it's okay. Yeah, this should be a key. There we go. And hopefully that's actually the last key I need for now. Before I get the long shot. I mean, what long shot? That's not a thing. Okay, well. Let's just go back up. Swear to God, if I'm missing another key, I'm not gonna be very happy. It's not there. Did I go up again? Not there. This one. Again. God. Okay.
3 hearts.
That's nice. There we go. Now, we raise the water back up. Then we go back in here. And do this crap again. Whee. There we go. Now we can finally go through here. I'm just gonna do that so they don't become a nuisance later. What do I do here? Assuming get that. Keep hitting this. And do this one. Jump over, please. Oh my God. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, that counted somehow. Back over here. Jump up. Okay. Okay, now we got this again. Get on the dragon. Hit it again. Okay. Come on. There we go. Oh, great. Like. Okay, well, that wasn't that bad. Ooh, $20. Worth it. Magic. Well, I already have full magic. Oh, it's this room that everybody complains about Nintendo Switch Online Plus. Cool. Shut up, Abby. Oh, hello there. Alright, so yeah, you get to fight yourself. Or Shadow Link, I guess. Oops. I forget the... I actually hit him. I don't know how I hit him that time. Actually, I think I remember the hammer being really good against this guy. Oops. Maybe. I thought I remembered that. Probably used. Oh wait, you could block with the hammer. That's cool. Doesn't do anything. Alright, screw this. Oh, got him. I don't have any healing items either. Great. Let's try this. Oh, it just blocks it. Oh no. I got him. Oh. Dang. Welp. Second game over. Made a huge mistake, haven't I? Please don't tell me. Okay, now we're good. Okay, that made me a little nervous there. I'm actually gonna stop it. Mostly because I need to plug in my laptop. But I'll be back out. Shadow Link. Okay, we're back. Oh, am I supposed to go all the way over here? There he is. Alright. I got some fairies off camera. So, hopefully no worries about dying. I thought I hit him that first time, Woody. There we go. Now if I can target him. Thank you. Okay. Should I do the... I guess I should. It's like the only thing that worked. I actually think you have to use like a different thing. I forgot you could do a jump attack with the hammer. Not the nut. Sometimes you have to get him. Let's try this. Okay. Alright, well. How many times do I have to kill this guy? No. All right. There we go. $20. Let's go. It was all just an illusion. And here it is. The long shot. Extends twice as far. What do we got over here? Oh, block of time. There we go. Okay, well, I guess I can't be standing on it. To fix after it disappeared. We get, no, Eve, be careful. Don't get swallowed by the vortexes. It's a fun water slide. Whee! Okay, well, that's a lot faster. Whee! Oh. No. fine. Everything's fine. Oh, well. Dang. Well, let's try that again. Oh, gold squirtle! No! Actually, they suck me up. Okay. Alright, well. Here we go again. Why can't I eat? There we go. But the river. All right, now we can keep going. Oh, come on, get up. Yep. Oh, we're back in here. All right, cool. Idiot. Alright. Well, now that we have the long shot, we can finish this dungeon. So, yeah, let's do that in the next episode. God. Oh, get this guy too. Alright. Now I'll actually end it off. The next episode will hopefully finish this dungeon. I'm pretty sure the majority of it's over right now. But I do want to go back and get some gold skulls that I saw. Now that we have...